think I can handle this. Here I go!
Quit jerking me around!
Please, don't do this!
Let's see. Blue hair, same outfit that Master Roshi described. That's probably Lunch. Looks like she's...
You punks are messing with the wrong girl here. I said fork it over, so fork it over! You hear me?
Well, it's just...
What's going on?
Guess I'm just gonna have to pump you rats full of lead then.
Uh-oh! Launch is in trouble! Stop!
Huh?
Are you all right?
Oh, okay.
Who the hell are you? You're pretty tough for a pint-sized punk. You kinda sorta remind me of Goku.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my dad?
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell are you doing here? These bozos stole my map, and I'm trying to get it back.
What? Did you...
Well...
All right, that's it. Keep this dumb act up and BAM! You're gonna get it!
I'm sorry! I guess I wasn't thinking!
Wait, so you're not Launch?
What?
Jeez, I'm Launch!
What? But I was told she has blue hair!
It's complicated, kid. Now shut the hell up and give me the stupid map!
Yeah? Do you think you can find it in your heart to forgive me?
Screw you! Get out of here before I send you packing myself! Bunch of no-good chumps. Whatever. At least I got my map back.
Sorry for butting in like that.
Whatever. I'm over it. As long as I got this map, I could finally figure out where he lives.
He
keeps jumping all over the place for his training. I've been chasing nothing but rumors till now.
Oh, I see.
Now this time, I'm gonna make sure he falls in love with me. Hold on tight, buddy. I'm coming for you.
Well, there she goes. I guess I better head back and let Master Roshi... I found Launch, but she ran off somewhere.
Hmm? What are you talking about? Launch came back not too long ago.
Huh? Wait, but...
Oh, did someone call for me?
What?
Oh, you must be the boy Master Roshi's been talking about. You're Goku's son, right? It's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Launch.
You're Launch? But the woman I met before had blonde hair.
Oh, that's the other me. People tell me my personality changes whenever I sneeze. And my hair turns blonde, I guess.
Huh? Your personality changes?
Hard to believe, right? I think it might be some sort of condition I have.
That might actually be the best way to describe it.
Ah, I remember. That's what I forgot to tell you earlier. Sorry about that.
I really hope the other me didn't cause you too much trouble. She can be a bit harsh sometimes.
No. I'm just surprised to see you here, since she said something about going to look for someone.
Right. When I came to, I was near West City and I had no clue what was going on. And so I decided to come here.
I see.
Oh, I know. Why don't I cook something nice as a thank you for dealing with the other me? It's the least I could do. I've been wanting to try out a few recipes for a while now.
Yes, I think that's a great idea. We can all eat together.
Okay.
Having Launch here really livens the...
No, it might be kind of nice living here again. As long as I don't sneeze, that is.
Hey, Gohan! You look like you're doing a lot better. That was pretty impressive, finding launch like that. Seriously. Oh, and make sure to let Bulma know you're doing okay as well. She's been worried too.
I'd like to head to Bulma's, but it's kind of late right now.
I bet I could give you a run for your money if I train some more, Tien.
Oh, is that so? I'm ready to spar whenever you are.
Hey now, I said if I trained. If!
One spot, would ya? I'm tired of you running away!
I'm not running away. I'm traveling as part of my training.
Hey there!
Hello?
Hi there!
No?
Actually...
Sure.
Okay.
I think I can handle this. That's a big rock. I think I can. Here I go. I think I can handle this. Here I go! I actually won! I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this. Here I go! I did it! Got it! I think I can handle this! I'm gonna take you down!
Hey there!
Thanks!
What?
Sure!
Okay!
Right.
Right.
Stop! Wow, now.
Thank you.
Hey there!
What? Actually...
What? Let's see... Okay! I'll check the map to see where I need to go. I think I can handle this. Here I go! How's that? I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. Ha ha!
Right. Thanks.
Glad I was able to help out.
Sneak attacks aren't gonna work on me.
Just stay in one spot, would ya? I'm tired.
I'm not running.
I bet I could give you a run for your.
Oh, is that so?
Hey, now, I said. Hey!
heavens!
Yeah.
No!
What?
No way!
Farewell.
Huh? What?
Oh, well.
Okay.
No.
Right. Okay.
We will see the revival of the Crane School, Tao Pai Pai.
Indeed. I'll have to hone my skills as an assassin.
Back already?
Yeah.
That's so. If you have time before Bulma finishes her spaceship, you might as well get some studying in.
Okay.
After a fierce showdown with the Saiyans, the Earth was safe once again. But that safety came at a hefty price. The Dragon Balls, the only hope of bringing back those who had lost their lives, were gone. Thanks to what Vegeta said, however, Gohan and the others learned of more Dragon Balls on Kami's homeworld, Planet Namek. After they had found Kami's old spaceship, Gohan and the others made preparations for their long, arduous trip to Namek.